A long, long time ago, long before the Super Bowl and things like lemonade, the Hellenic Republic was full of smarts, and a question resting on the Grecian hearts was, what is the circumference of a circle? But they were set on rational numbers, and it ranks among their biggest blunders. They worked on it for years, and confirmed one of their biggest fears. I can't be certain if they cried when irrationality was realized, but something deep within them died the day they discovered pi. Thinking pi, pi, mathematical pi, 3.1415926535897932384626. 6433832 7, not rounded. Well, this kind of pie is different than most. It hasn't got berries, ain't spread on toast. And that's how it's always been. We keep extending its decimal places, pushing our computers through their paces, but we'll never reach the end. So why the fascination with a number whose end is just a myth? Whence the adulation for mental masturbation? It might have something to do with the stars, to calculate distances from afar, but that's just a guess about the way things are regarding the precision of pi. I am pondering pi, pi, mathematical pi, 3.1415926535897932384626433832 7. Pi, pi, mathematical pi, 3.1415926535897932384626433832 7.